president, I would have worn a tie. I mean, look at me. I look like a schlemiel.
Oh, my God.
David, I don't know how happy he's going to be to see you.
Yeah, if that's right, I'm telling you, we're wasting time. He's not going to listen to me. We should go. Why wouldn't he? Why wouldn't he listen?
Because last time I saw him, we got into a fight.
You walked in the room and punched him in the head.
You punched the president?
No, he wasn't the president then. I punched him. He fought back and wrestled around. It was a fight.
A fight that you started. Because David felt that I was